I think that's the one thing that I haven't gotten a grasp on yet is getting my health in order. And that's a lot of sacrifice, a lot of time. And man, I love burgers. And the older you get, the harder it gets to, you know, bring it in and do something with it.
If physical health is going to become a priority, put on your tennis shoes, go to the gym, see what happens. Cause I bet you end up doing something.
And so, yeah, I'm at that point now where I'm like, man, that's a lot of money I'm going to leave behind.